We are MNC International Honolulu Chapter, Apostle Honolulu, City Council Bills 42, 43, 45, 46, and 48 for the following reasons. One, it violates homeless people's rights to be treated with dignity. Two, it violates homeless people's most human basic and civil rights. Three, there are more effective, cost-effective, and humane alternatives to criminalize homelessness bills to address poverty and homelessness. Four, Honolulu City Council's Bill 42, 43, 45, 46, and 48 promotes and enables discrimination and inequity. Five, Honolulu City has an obligation to fulfill the right to design, support, and sustain adequate housing programs and to prioritize the most marginalized members of our community. We can't marginalize poor people and blame them for living in poverty. As much as Honolulu and Hawaii State are impacted by budget deficits, that is not and should not be used as an excuse for the state's responsibility to address its serious issues with regards to affordable housing, education, employment, transportation, early childhood education, domestic, sexual, human traffic violence, as well as high mental health and substance abuse rates. Many of the homeless individuals and displaced families who are living on the streets in Honolulu today are dealing with many of the above-mentioned issues, which will have to be addressed in conjunction with homelessness issues. Honolulu City Council's Bills 42, 43, 45, 46, and 48 creates ordinances that criminalize activities that a homeless person simply cannot do in private as much as he or she try to minimize it, such as using the restrooms, accessing water, or finding private area to sleep. These are laws that not only violate people's most basic human rights, but it also violates their dignity, and it only shows how much we fail as a community to meet our obligations because of how our government leaders opt to deal with homelessness. These are punitive and unnecessary bills. We need to make decisions that can ensure that not only our most basic human rights, as well as the rights and dignity of the most vulnerable citizens are being respected, protected, and properly addressed. Many studies across the United States and globally have shown that criminalizing homelessness costs far more in police, jail, hospitalization costs. Criminalizing homelessness does not address or correct our serious poverty and homeless issues. Why give citation to homeless individuals for being homeless, send them to court, then to jail because they cannot afford to pay $1,000 for their citation? Why give homeless people a criminal record for being homeless? How is that going to help them? Why spend $420 per day to house a homeless person in jail? With just a fraction of that money, more efficient and more needed programs such as Housing First, wraparound services, and affordable housing assistance programs can be created and sustained. These programs are more appropriate, humane, and efficient practices that are necessary and can not only address homeless issues in our city. We at Amnesty International Honolulu Chapter hope that this council reconsider your position and receive the bills. Those who are in position of privilege should not look the other way. Worse yet, we use their privilege and power to oppress and hurt poor and their homeless people. Being homeless should never be considered a crime. Homeless people should not be treated as criminals, nor should they be deprived of their civil rights. That has a devastating and lasting negative impact on them. It only widens the socioeconomic disparities that they are faced with, as well as our social divides. Respectfully submitted, my name is Beatrice Cantelmo, and I represent Amnesty International Honolulu Chapter. And by the way, I'm a former homeless person. I have a master's degree. I have a bachelor's degree. I faced cancer 3 times in 12 years. I had to sleep on the street for 2 days. It's rough, and I was in the middle of a treatment. I am a homeless person with an experience of homelessness. I matter. People in the streets matter. We are valued. Please listen to us.
Thank you for your testimony. Members, any questions for the testifier? No questions? Thank you. Thank you for your testimony.